Students, see the next one. Draw the concentric circle. Okay, the same exercise 4.2. The second problem is draw the concentric circle. So the two radius of circles, two radius are given. You have to draw the circular ring. Okay, so see, radius r equal to 3 centimeter and r equal to 5 centimeter. So I am going to be first to draw the 3 centimeter circle. Again, I am going to be draw the same center. I am going to be used to draw the second circle. Okay, so I am going to be write O. The center point is O and the edge point is A and the second edge point is B. So R is 3 centimeter and here 5 centimeter. So you have to find the width of the circular ring. So this is all the circular ring. So in between two circular ring, the portion of area is there, no? So you have to find the area between the two circular ring. So width of the circular ring is equal to, you have to subtract these two numbers. 5 minus 3 is equal to 2 centimeter. So the width of the two circular ring is 2 centimeter. Thank you.